Yeah, trigger it. Ow. Crap.
Did it just get quieter?
Did it just get quieter? Oh my god, he lost.
What?
Good friend. Good friends don't put traps on chests like that. A unique crossbow. Fine. Regular fine stats. 21 to 30 pierce versus deflection. Plus 4 accuracy when attacking same target as an ally. 25% damage when attacking same target as an ally. Grants holy power. 3 per rest. What does that do? Friendly aura. Plus 3 might. Plus 7 resolve for 30 seconds. Hmm. It was a spell I could have cast on myself to get that. So what are we using? An hunting bow. This is so slow, I'm not gonna use it, to tell you the truth. Seems a waste, but throw into the stash. We already opened that. Who's this? Me? You silly person. Silly person. Alright, so we're done in here. Oh, we might as well head over here.
Slowly now.
Mm-hmm. Do you ever look on the side of the room?
How may I help?
I guess there's nothing in these.
No problem.
Feel bad for Kanna. I wonder if he has anything to say about all this. Last episode we found out that, well, or the episode before last, we found out that, what's his name? Morganos or something like that is not all he was cracked up to be.
Yes, my friend?
How you holding up? I'll make it. Besides, the Takara women have an eye for scars. I'll finally be as popular as the cannoneers.
It's good to be on the road again. A wanderlust is nothing rare in the people of Rauatai, but often I think myself alone in loving the land as much as the sea. What shall we see next, I wonder?
Hopefully there won't be anything that greatly disappoints you.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Okay, down here. Another vampire thingy. Alright, we're a little screwed up here. In fact, only one of us had ranged equipped. The indignity, huh? I say knock the solid bullet point right off ya. Durin's evil again. Knock him over.
Hey.
Oh my, Pelagina.
I'm ready.
No, she disengaged. I didn't mean for that to happen. Now finish this guy. I just want to knock him down again.
That's it.
Dead. That's a lot of hitting and slicing there. That's for sure.
Eyes open.
Mm-hmm. I hear more bones. I see more bones.
Yes.
Now this I haven't seen.
That's it.
Okay.
And what does the flame reveal?
It reveals a trap for you to disarm.
That's settled.
Sure.
Something over there.
All right. Let's rest. Palligator was a little worn down, and we could use our spells back. As we could see this trap from all the way over there.
That's settled.
Get like nice experience from these traps.
Sure.
Especially when there's so many of them.
Now this I haven't seen before.
You actually saw one just like it. Trying here. All right, everyone else was right. Blocking the way, I see.
That's not very helpful.
This is getting kind of, I don't know, boring. So many of them. so get him. So I think he might be knocked down now, so turn around and knock him. Fighting him, right? Oh, killed them both at once. Nice.
How may I help?
Oh. You can do that? Didn't mean to choose you.
What?
I choose you, Pikachu.
That's settled.
There you go.
Let's see what...
Oh, another one. It said well, this way
lies
first.
Lies this way.
Got it.
Let's see what lies this way. Sorry, guys. What the hell is this? The runes engravings upon this familiar machine are naturally well preserved. The machine itself remains inert and lifeless. Here, another one of those soul gathering things. No trap.
A simple test.
Oh, good. Camping supply. Plate armor and an open helm. The more camping supplies we have, the more we can rest without having to go back up top.
Hmm? That's settled.
Got it.
Oh, hello. Adra beetle. Things are pretty tough, aren't they? Kinda.
Following your lead. Great. If thou be lost, you leave.
He's stuck. Can you go out this way? He's stuck. No, we can't go anywhere. Alright, let's switched to ranged for him. Mind wave. Oh, cool. There's something else, there's another one. Swell, swell.
Nice and quiet.
Hey.
Another one. He's laughing. Get that evil laugh, man. Killed it already? Okay. Who's using?
Yes?
I'm ready.
She's using her gun. What's wrong with you people?
Hey.
I didn't switch them back?
Yes.
Just what I did. I know sometimes it's not me. That time it was me.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Confusing the hell out of me.
Which is not very quiet.
So I have to go that way. Well, that's the master staircase. Cool. Rite of Ancient Legends. Plus 3 lore for 120 seconds. Ugh. Do we have one like it? Yeah. Cool. I hear more Radley bones. I hear 'em, Radley bones. Oh. Interesting.
Yes. Brave thou. Feel our feelings.
All right, let's switch. I think I'm going to use the swarm technique again, though, if I can. Hello. We come to say hello. With swords. Cool.
No problem. Quickly and quietly.
Okay, does this meet up with where we were? Yes. A flail, cup, and potion of mage recovery, 430 copper. Okay. So, down this way. Almost done with this level, apparently. I kind of just, you know, make one whole session of floor and I split it into two parts. Been two parts for a while. Maybe three if we have enough time spent. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right, we did switch back.
Following your lead. Save us. He lost you.
Short work of these guys, these skeletal rogues. They don't even wear any clothes. Maybe they could use a skeletal robe on their skeletal rogue selfie.
Slowly now.
Got it.
Where are we going to find this out? Ooh, we can go on that bridge. Thin copper veins run beneath the address surface, providing a skeletal framework that protrudes from like bone from rotting flesh. Okay, I can go across that. That's pretty cool. Finish with this side first, though. It's just a lot of baddies in this.
Okay. Following your lead.
That's it.
That's it. Time, why not?
Sombreros, seres.
Sombrero.
Quickly and quietly.
Continuing. Yeah, let's go this way. Aha.
Something over there.
Oh yeah. 503 copper. Okay, this is where we've been. Oh, wait. Oh, that's it? Alright, we have to go across that. We have to go across that bridge. I always said we cross that bridge when we get to it. And, now we're gonna get to it. I forget, did we find stairs down already? Yeah, here. Oh, that's the master staircase, actually.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Dargle, but not to attack? You see us, huh? Hello? Friendly Dargles, can you imagine? Whoops.